David, you drew against Gledura Benjamin. How did the game go?
Okay, after the opening I was slightly worse, then I equalized, and when I avoided move repetition, I became slightly worse again, and he offered me a draw, so I gladly accepted it.
I wanted to ask you, because the position that he offered you in a draw, and do you feel that that position's equal? Because I thought white still had chances there.
I would have played it with white, but okay. If black defends correctly, it should not be seriously worse, just slightly worse.
How's the experience in Gibraltar been so far for you?
It's quite a nice tournament, only I need to get accustomed to less space than I'm used to in a round robin tournament. But okay, it's good that there are so many people here, and the tournament is very nice, and many people are playing here, therefore. So that's, in a way, it shows that the tournament is quite well organized.
Right, absolutely. We look forward to seeing your games in the remaining rounds. Good luck for it.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.